Say hi, I'm Eli.
Hi, Eli.
No, hi, I'm Eli. Say it loud.
Hi, me is Eli.
Hi, I'm Eli.
Hi, Eli.
Hi, I'm Eli.
Hi, Eli.
No, hi, I'm Eli.
Hi, me is Eli.
Okay. What's your name?
Hi, me Eli.
Sorry about the sound, guys. All right, so here is the finished framed product. Everything's level, square. Holes are 3 feet in the ground, so I think they're really well anchored. One thing I don't have is a support on the back side, a piece of wood going across. That's where we're at right now. We're still getting the new shade cloth ordered, but that's the general idea, is we're gonna have our table inside there, have the shade cloth on top, and then we'll have a curtain stretched across the front that we can pull in the evenings. So you guys hear that sound? Do you hear those bugs? Listen. I hear a grasshopper chirping over here. And then I hear it's the frogs down at our pond. You know, I heard a lot of noise. I'd hear crickets and grasshoppers and stuff when I was in the city. This is one of those moments when everything's totally quiet and all you hear are insects, and you hear the chickens all kind of chattering to themselves. And you hear no cars, no next door neighbors, and you just think, life's pretty good. I don't know if I ever thought I would get to experience something like this, but if you don't get to experience something like this, check it out. Drive out to the country, drive away from cars and people and cities. When you're too stressed, when finances are bogging you down, or life just kinda is a plateau, don't see an end in sight, nothing really exciting, just drive. Get out here somewhere and just listen to the sound for a few minutes. Stop thinking about the stresses of life and just think, God's pretty awesome. Here's some cats fighting in the background. That's funny. So if you don't believe me, really clear your mind. Listen to the sounds. Feel the breeze. Hopefully it's a calm, comfortable night, because right now it is perfect. It is maybe 75 with a slight breeze. It's perfect. I could just sit out here in front of a fire. That'd be pretty awesome. So take time once in a while, enjoy life's pleasures, and just do it. See you next time. Our air conditioner just turned on. Moment ruined.